They're not animals, they cannot be controlled. Do you remember? We have to have to teach them the right values. We got to show them high care, high expectation.
This is your accent.
Do you understand that? We show them that we care. And in return, we expect them to meet our expectations.
I understand. High care and high expectation. Yes, Mrs. Chia, I do understand.
Yes, remember this saying? You sow a habit, you reap a character. You reap a character and you sow a destiny. You understand that too?
Yes, I do. Yes.
Now, remember, children are like seeds. We have to sow the right values in them. And we, the teachers, we have to nurture them. We cut a little here, we cut a little there. And then, in time, they will bear fruits. They will bear the most delicious fruits. Do you remember the apple? When you cut it horizontally, what do you get? You get a star! Yes, what? All our students, they have a star quality in them. We just need to cut them up, nurture them, and in time, they will all be a star.
Yes, Mrs. Chia, I understand. So, we all will have to cut the students, groom the students. Mrs. Chia, thank you so much!
Alright, Miss Gary, I trust that you know how to handle your students from now onwards.
Yes, and I'm going to get back to my class right now. Thank you, Mrs. Chia.
Welcome.
And you know who your mentor is going to be?
Oh no, not him.
Oh yes, it's him. Oh. It's going to be Mr. Lin Chi Seng. Yes.
Oh my God.
Ex-Olympian shooter, ex-Olima.